A few years ago, I made a video which I installed macOS High Sierra on my DELL Inspiron 5577. Last semester, I needed Adobe XD to create a prototype for one of my glass, and the latest versions of the software require newer OS, so I upgraded to Catalina. I know that we already have Big Sur, but for me, even High Sierra was fine, so I don't need the most up-to-date OS. All the credits go to this guy, and I will have the link to his GitHub in the description so that you can download his CFI. The tutorial will also be in the description, so please take your time and read through all of that. One thing I want to mention is the process is extremely slow. I first created an installation boot drive with a USB, but it took so long, so I decided to use my NVMe SSD to do. And it took more than 20 minutes to finish creating a boot drive with UniBIST. And then, even the installation time was hella long on a Samsung A50 EVO SSD. So, being patient is the key. What is not working? I translated his GitHub to English and I saw that HDMI and headphone jack are not working. I tested and confirmed that plugging the HDMI cable would crash the system. And headphone can be detected, but there would be no sound. I am not an expert in Hackintosh. I'm just a guy who managed to install and get the OS running on my laptop. If you know how to fix these two problems, please share in the comment. If you need Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, you can buy a compatible Broadcom Wi-Fi card and replace the Intel one that comes with a laptop. I'll have the link in the description too. It has been a while since I made a High Sierra installation video, and I sometimes receive new comments asking about installing newer macOS, so I hope this video could be useful to some of you who are still owning this laptop. Sorry that the video is quite short. But the beginning of this year has been a roller coaster because one case of Corona beer appeared in my family. But everything is fine now, and I'll try to get more videos out soon. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.